15. Kings of the earth, great ones, and the generals, and the rich, powerful, and everyone, slave and free, themselves, John says, in the caves and among the rocks of the mountains, calling to the mountains and rocks, saying, fall on us, hide us from the face of him who is seated on the throne, and from the wrath of the Lamb, for the great